Rescue workers uncover four bodies at Bay Bluffs Park. Mayor Thompson continues to deny a linkage to the contaminated drinking water. City Council announces statewide curfew remains in place until further notice.
They found four bodies today.
I actually just drank the last bottle.
I'll pick up more water on my way to Grandma's to deliver this box. Yeah, it'll be fine. Curfew isn't until 10. What are you doing?
I'm not sure.
We have to go.
I know the perfect place.
So, what's it like being dead?
I did.
Oh, I just assumed.
Well, we're all dying.
What's that? It's a care package for my grandmother. She's dying.
What are these for?
Protection. Our town is in trouble, and my grandmother can't shop for herself.
Why would you protect yourself from death? It's inevitable, isn't it? Life is short. Eat the short first.